Look for this switch on the side of your seat. Simply slide it forward or backward and the seat will move in that direction. Push down or pull up on the switch to move the seat up or down, or to adjust the angle of the seat. Push this switch backward to recline the seat or forward to bring the seat upright. The lumbar support feature provides lower back support to the front seats. Use this switch to adjust the lumbar support. Pull up on this bar to slide the second row seats forward or backward. Pull up on this lever and lean back to recline the second row seats, or lean forward to bring the seat upright. Push this button to move the seat forward for entry and this button for exit. The second row seats can also be folded forward for maximum cargo hauling. First, stow the seat belts in the seat belt hooks. Then, lift up on this lever to fold the seat back down. To return the seats to a seating position, lift up on this lever and push up on the upper seat back until it latches in place. Pull up on this latch and lean back to recline the third row seats or lean forward to bring the seat upright. The third row seats can also be folded forward for maximum cargo capacity. First, pull this strap to release the head restraints and/or headrests. Then, pull up on this latch to lower the seat back forward. Pull the straps to raise each seat back and make sure it locks into position. Then, pull back on the head restraints and/or headrests until they latch in the upright position. If so equipped, you can also use these switches to return the third row seats upright. A beep will sound once when the seat begins to return upright. When the seat is fully upright, the beep will sound twice. If you have removed or adjusted the head restraints and/or headrests, reinstall and properly adjust them before an occupant uses these seating positions. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.